Pacific Northwest Saw Junkie, bringing you a Monster Still 090G. Introduced in 1969, this gear drive chainsaw is heavy. They were 6.47 cubic inches and 106cc stock, but a lot of them at the dealership were switched out to 8.36 cubic inch or 137cc top ends. This one does have the 137cc cylinder on it. Longest bar supplied with these was 60 inches. This one has a 66-inch bar with a helper handle on it. The power head alone on this thing weighs about 30 pounds. They are ridiculously heavy. Thanks for watching.